Set to run. Away, Grand Chaos, fourth away. Speed here, Canley Power. Favourite trying to push through, cop the check. Wide out, Bluey Rocks, let's rip. Favourite found the rail and tries to dive underneath and does so, but wide out, Able went with it. Able took the lead from Grand Chaos. Blessed Justice then, Good Baloney. Bluey Rock shuffled back, Canley Power last in front. Able close to home will hold off Grand Chaos. And Able defeats Grand Chaos. Good Baloney third. Fourth, Blessed Justice. Bluey Rocks, who was up there, copped a check. And Canley Power was last. And the time here is around 22.50. 22.54. It was nice and tight early. And Abel's been able to go around them. Grand Chaos, not the best away. He tried to push through a gap down the back. That was shut out. Then he went back to the rail. He was diving underneath runners. But whilst he was diving, Abel was sweeping. And had the momentum up on the outside. Abel, the winner for Don Turner, who had a couple of winners at Gawler yesterday. 6 second, Grand Chaos. 3 Good Baloney third. 1 fourth, Blessed Justice. Competitive race, 8.631.